basically the place for hands-on learning. So we're in a vet assisting atmosphere. So when we come down here and we doctor animals, like maybe a sheep has a cold or it needs their hoofs trimmed or they need their temperature taken or they need medications or dewormer, that kind of stuff, the kids really do that themselves. They know before they call me to take a temperature and give me a list of symptoms that's going on. They'll walk me through what they think is happening, and then they'll tell me what they think they need to give them, and then I give them a yes or a no. And then if it's a yes, then they will go ahead and administer that medication or whatever is needed. If it's a no, I kind of probe them into the right direction on what do you think is happening and kind of get them to solve it themselves. So they do a lot of diagnosing here. When they take care of these animals, this is a 7-day a week project, 365 days a year. They get a lot of hands-on learning through a program called FFA. FFA is a club that's an extension of the ag program. It involves showing animals, it can do contests, you can do speaking courses. FFA teaches you a lot about accountability, responsibility, time management, money management, a lot of qualities that these kids will take into the future with them. Even if all of them don't go into a career of agriculture, it is my goal to encourage at least one or two kids per year to gain a career in agriculture, because we're kind of like a dying industry. We cannot live without agriculture. So it's our goal in ag programs to encourage a couple of kids a year to go into industry careers for us so that we can keep this going.
I'm in agriculture and this helps me a lot in life because eventually I want to be a vet. So I learned lots of things here, like how to give shots, what the different shots are, the different species of animals, and what diseases they can get. So that will help me in my vet career when I want to go to college and apply to vet school.
If you want to be competitive in FFA, this is where you want to be. We came from no animals and nothing here to, we have 12 cows, we have 40 sheep, 2 goats, chickens, and we're moving in dairy cows, dairy goats, and market goats. So we're growing really, really fast.